Oh Jesus, finally returned after forever, and we got to fix our shit up and ready to move out. I don't even know what kind of intro that would be fucking called, but okay. Welcome back to my fucking Pokemon. Half a class later, what the fuck am I even doing? See, I'm already losing it. That's what happens when you don't record, trying to record for 2 fucking months. You know, actually take Nectric out. Put Graylin in. Today is the day we go off onto Victory Road and more stuff, so. But first things first, we gotta go prepare ourselves to go do some stuff. So it's gonna be a long episode. Next two really will be. That should do me. Do me one, there's 25. Just get one more. Leave me out at 15. Let's go to 5. Already freaking cut in the video. That's just fantastic. It's fucking happening! Look at this! Fucking airbending. He's like looking at me, I could fucking airbend. I think I'm cooler than all of you. Son of a fuck. Jeez, I'm going like around all these trainers miraculously. Up we go. Except there's a huge fucking waterfall right in the way. I forgot we don't even fucking talk. Holy shit, is this one? I'm not just you. Tentacle's actually a very good Pokemon to use if you want it now. Look at this huge waterfall.
Pew! Ah, I'm Jesus! I could fucking just walk a waterfall! Oh.
First things first. That's how I'll take that. Get out, out, and then, and then.
Yes, you actually need surfing here too. Fucking ridiculous. You'll need surf, strength, and waterfall to even get to here. Two dishes. Cause I know there's some actual. I can actually really use these battles. But I think I'm gonna try and keep them all and go through here. Okay.
Oh, the one time I don't freaking put in have abs all. The one freaking
what they do.
Speed it up.
Sit down.
What the?
I don't even get the fuck. Fuck. I'm just like, fuck. Okay, we're gonna try and pass through all these battles, cause. It's gonna be pretty fucking annoying to keep going through. That doesn't. Alright. Now I use takedown, see what happens. But now you try and take care of this. Good thing to do that. Sing at that. Like a good water type or like anything that's super effective, there's this thing one hit is gonna knock it out in the blow. And it's slow as shit. Kinda sucks that my Manectric's gonna lose these levels. From here on out, we're gonna just cut through those. Cause it's gonna make this video a hell of a lot longer than it already is. Would need to be. I'm still gonna go battle them all. No. Not in the time we get on it. I'm gonna cut to your.
Of how you have to go down right there, it's not.
Fuck, I hate it. That's actually useful. That's the one thing I have. Just so you can see this bright fucking yellow shirt. No, I'm just gonna fucking show it. Just tell me something that's smart. Really? Finally. Partially grip the. I'm not literally having beer. I'm having root beer to drink. Need something good to keep myself up. I'm ready to move. Where are we going? What's down? What's exactly down here? It's probably the smart idea to go see what's this way. And you can see my bright ass yellow shirt again. That's sweet. I will need that. Just try and get through this quickly because it's gonna be forever if I. Like, see, I'm just gonna skip over that. Typically, these experts always have fighting types, so.
I think ahead of you, son. You call yourself an expert? Get out of here.
Stupid endear.
Yeah.
I'll actually take the body thing because I can really bulk the fuck up with that. I think we're almost there. The little...
What did you say? Go on, you bitch.
So if I do land this attack, I can actually really use them. Well, there goes my shunner. Sit down. I know there's something you can get up over there, I just don't want to go get it. Because I want to get to this epic part. Oh, hey, Lolly. Oh, my God. You can make it all the way here, right, Ethan? Everyone's grown so much, and now a family get to see just what we can all do. Standing here facing you again gives me the chills. Just listen.
I won't lose anymore. Pokemon that gives me the courage and strength to fight every team for this joke. And get ready, here I come.
This badass music. I was like, I am not here to fuck around. Maybe I shouldn't have started with Raven. Because now we're gonna go toe-to-toe with Wally.
And he ain't here to fuck around like I said.
Oh shit. Fuck, we gotta hurry. Take care of it before it gets bad. Good thing I don't have to do it. Braylon would have been... would have been sleeping. You won't win the speed battle. Defense, defense, defense. fuck are you doing, Ripley?
What?
I'm gonna need to go. Alright. That's Altaria. Going to Madness. Steel. Tight. Boom. Switching over to Boiling. You haven't come to mess around either, Wally. Don't try us. Wait, it has started. Now it wants to learn Air Slash. Wait.
No!
God, I can't press any buttons though. Oh. Finally, that should work. Keep battling. Just dead. Because I'm not bringing out Sulfur until the final battle when we go toe to toe. I thought he was trying to Sunstone by now, but. And here's the battle I've been talking about. Glade.
He's not around to screw with you.
Let's put it that way. We're going toe to toe, Wally. Mega Glade. That thing just looks like I'm coming to rip your fucking face off. Doesn't mean this thing isn't gonna either. Going toe to toe. Typical run crit. Because he's gonna be psychic thing again. Oh shit, close combat. Oh god. Wow! He just annihilated Shanker. Like, fuck you, get out of here. You don't even deserve it. It's not. Oh, shit. The only thing is now, defense is so fucking low. That's from the thing. His defense is nowhere to be seen. If you plan one good hit, it's night. It's night, game over. That's right here. Kinda sad that we had to use Crobat, but I like that bit. Battle music, it's like epic music. I really wish you can battle him again. But now, we're here. Pokemon League. We're not doing it this video. So that being said, I shall see you later, and it's Pokemon League time next time. You'll be ready to go.